If laying eggs wasn't unusual enough, the echidna's reproductive strategy gets even weirder. Males have four-pronged genitalia, and females have two-branched reproductive tracts. This allows the male to alternate, only using two at a time to deposit his specimen in each of the female's tracts while the other two rest. In order to mate without hurting themselves on the female's spikes, the males have fairly long appendages,
and they are covered in spines to help induce ovulation.